The military base in Bulgaria has received intel that on top of Everest, Wolfen village has been overrun by a strange force. The military dispatched the best squad they've got, Alpha, to investigate this issue, but nothing's been heard since. After 1 week, our hero, Robo Knight, has been sent out to investigate. His mission is to find the Alpha squad, eliminate the disturbance, and get back. Shortly after the briefing, our hero has been dropped off in a nearby village. His main objective is to settle and prepare. At night, his mission begins. As he climbs the mountain, an unknown signal is detected, causing him to shut down. After a few hours, he wakes up in Wolfen village only to see strange barriers, barbed walls, and abandoned houses. Wondering what has happened there, he soon realizes that this is far worse than he expected. A voice is heard. No.
You do not realize what's going to happen to you, do you?
I know it's over. You are here to ask.
I should introduce myself. My name is Terminator. I am an arachnoid. A very special kind of arachnoid.
What the hell is an arachnoid?
An alien life form is what your people call it. But I guess you are different. You are a cybernetic organism.
Furious is not a cause for any reports of strange activity here.
Robo, you're a funny guy, you know that?
How do you know my name?
You're famous. Everyone knows you as a legendary hero. But this is where you're going to fail. This village is a gladiator arena now. You will have to fight 14 waves of enemies. After each wave, a garage will open. These garages will be your shops. You can use them to buy armor, kilt, guns and ammunition. However, should you survive long enough, you will have to face me. I am your worst nightmare.
Even who is it that you don't know who you're dealing with? I'll catch both you. And your alien horde. Let's fight.
Yeah. Face your nightmare.
Finally, now if only I can find a way out of here. Perhaps that cave will lead me to human civilization.
Robo Knight has been victorious once again. The cave led him to the other side of Mount Everest, where the village in which he settled in was. He took quick rest before heading back to Bulgaria. The Himalayan's military forces heard that both America and Europe had been invaded by aliens. Upon hearing that, Robo Knight knew that this was just the beginning, and that those aliens responsible of the disappearings and strange reports from Wolfen's village are the same ones. They have taken most part of the world, but Robo Knight, now ready as never before, teams up with the Himalayan military forces to stop the alien invasion. Meanwhile, back in Wolfen's village, the defeated Arathon wakes up.